knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the sad man. To be the sad man behind.